So, you know you're in trouble when you go to your engine, pull out the dipstick, your engine oil is now pudding. Not good.